Yo guys, welcome to RenderRam, my name is Vieco, and today I wanted to share with you guys something that's keeping me fun and busy in the last couple of months. So as some of you may guess, recently I made a couple of videos on retopology from scanned objects, etc. So I kind of got into the whole 3D scanning thing and it's super fun for me, etc. But then, as you know, scanning has its limitations. You can scan things that are matte, but you cannot scan things that are glossy. Right? So if a surface is reflective or refractive also, it's impossible to scan. So for example, if you want to scan like your see-through, transparent glass, you're gonna fail. But then I discovered that there is this magical thing called 3D scanning spray. So what does it do? It's this one. I don't want to promote it that much, unless you pause the frame, because this video is not sponsored or anything. It's just me being happy about it. So how does this thing work? You grab a reflective surface that you want to scan. You spray it with this thing and it becomes white matte surface. But the magical part is this spray evaporates over time. So there's like many versions of the spray. The one that evaporates after 30 minutes, the other one that evaporates after 4 hours or 24 hours. So you can like take, it's not a thing like you're gonna get the whole thing dusty and dirty and then you're gonna have to clean it. No, this thing freaking evaporates. It's gone like magic. So my first reflective scanning job that I had is actually this little lipstick. As you can see, it's chrome as shit. And inside, you have the little tip thingy, and that tip thingy, although it kind of looks matte, it's not. The top surface is also shiny. I tried to first record it and then try to do a scan of it, but I failed. Just gonna give you an impression on how does it look like. So it looks like this. This is the thing. And then I got this other spray that I had to do is this one. As you can see, it's glossy as shit. And I kind of sprayed it all up. Made a 360 video on my phone. So I used actually my phone for recording the scan. So I just switched it to the macro camera thing. And the recording pretty much looks like this. So this is like in 4K recorded. And, I had this homemade 360 rotational contraption. And, it worked like charm. And I generally, did the same thing with the lipstick and like with the tip thing and with this. So I just did this kind of recording with it. This whole thing, as I said previously, it evaporated. The white things got completely gone. So this is my first attempt on recording the lipstick. You see it's sprayed. You see like these parts are all chrome and it's just white matte. It's all shaky and stuff. I recorded this with a phone, right? And this is the result. Look at this. I even got, the little grooves and all that. When I add the texture, look at it. It looks fantastic. Then this one, I had to 3D scan this one also. And this is how it turned out. Look at this. It's amazing. It works like there were some damages here on the top. It even got, that even got recorded. So yeah, I generally, I'm having fun with glossy surfaces. I rediscovered glossy surfaces, in a combination with macro things. And now I'm, modeling all these macro, objects. And it's super fun because you know what's fascinating about it? Like the smaller the object that it is, the more organic modeling it gets. That's the cool part, because you have like a slight chamfer somewhere, you see it with your own eye, it's a slight chamfer, but when you zoom in, you can see it's completely irregular. Corners have a larger chamfer, this has a smaller chamfer, etc. So yeah, the client for this job, he actually, said that he would like to have the lipstick, if possible, for a macro kind of shot. So this is my model. This is what I modeled. But yeah, let's see how macro I made it. And let's zoom in a little bit. So I'm here, then here. This kind of got stupid very fast. So this. I don't know let's do more. So yeah, this is how this is how zoomed in I can get. I hope this will be enough for my dear client to zoom in. So yeah, the conclusion is, there's a magic thing called 3D scanning spray. It's so fantastic. I want to spray everything now. Like if I see you on a street, and you're sweating on your forehead, I'm gonna freaking spray you and I'm gonna scan your forehead, you know? That's how cool this thing. I just want to spray all the reflective things now. It's so ridiculous. So yeah, let me know if you guys have any sort of, you know, kind of obsession thing, you know, like a thing that you suddenly found out that it's actually possible to do and you kind of became obsessed with it. So write down in the comments. And yeah, by the way, Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, whatever you're celebrating, happy whatever you are. And yeah, happy renderings. And that's it for today, guys. See you in the next video. Bye.